Hello and welcome to this Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial. With Survey123's web designer, you can make eye-catching, professional-looking surveys for the web in minutes using custom themes. Here's how to add branding and a little bit of personal style to your surveys to really make them pop. Here's the web designer on the Survey123 website. I've added my survey questions. Now to customize the look and feel. On the Appearance tab, you can specify the layout elements and theme for your survey. First, choose to include a header, description, or footer on your survey. In the preview, select the header. On the Edit tab, change the wording and alignment of the header text. Next, I'll edit the survey description and format the text. You could also embed an image or a link. Select the footer and change it to include, say, a link to a website or an email address. Let's save our design. Back on the Appearance tab, choose a theme as a starting point. You can also choose your organization's preferred colors by selecting Organization's Shared Theme. This is configured by your ArcGIS Online administrator. Select Edit Theme. Your custom theme will be saved here. First, let's change the colors for the header. Now let's add a background image for the form. Images are referenced through a URL, so you'll need to upload your image files to a hosting service or your ArcGIS Online account and share the link publicly. Alternatively, we can change the background color and opacity of the form. Changing the text and component colors will further personalize your survey. The web page settings control the background behind the survey form. In this example, we'll keep the mountains image. To add a finishing touch, you can show a message when a survey response is submitted. Here, I'll add a link to a website and some branding and save my design. Preview the thank you screen using the switch on the Settings tab. Once you're happy with your design, click Publish. Launch your survey from the shortcut on the toolbar. And here's our published survey. For more information on custom themes, please see the link below. Thanks for watching.